There must be a way to transfer the fire from one side to the other.
Looks like that worked.